go over the summer events in this country, brought to light, you know, certain concerns.
Black history is a part of American history, and that it's important that not only black people are educated on the history, but everybody's educated on the history, because it shouldn't be black history, it shouldn't be white history, it should just be history, because all of these things teach us, whether they're right or wrong, how we should or shouldn't be. And when you share with the young men that you're coaching the examples that you've learned from, it kind of opens their eyes. You know, college football is a beautiful thing, because not only do you get to coach football, but you get to teach a lot of these things, and you sit in a seat that hopefully they admire. And you want them to know things about you that are admirable, other than the fact that you've played football or that you can coach football. And when you can talk about history and educate them on things that they may not know, they may not have learned in school, it's just a good feeling for me, because I think that's important, and I really take that responsibility personally.
It's such a negative connotation at times with black history, and I think black history is seen in a negative narrative. And I think at times, you know, there were some negative things that happened, but there's also a lot of great things that happened from it. And I think people need to see both sides of that and be able to educate on it.
I got a chance to listen to our players, whether it's concerns or fears or struggles or past experiences. Not all negative, some positive and some that are challenges. And just to sit and listen, I think opened my eyes more than anything. And as we work through those, the opportunities around, you know, our team, our community, campus, Rose, Tony Bradford was kind of at the forefront of those and bringing us to the east side of Lubbock and different things on this campus that I think we've, you know, you join arms with and lock arms with around campus and around the city for causes, and it either stops there or it continues, and we want to be part of that story that it continues.
It's been good just to kind of change that narrative to where, you know, we're longer thinking, okay, he's this and he's a black coach, when it comes to, oh, he's a great coach. And like I said, then we're black and white doesn't become the narrative, and now we're truly united. That's when we're truly making change, you know, because when you're trying to identify with certain situations with certain people just because of a race or, well, let's give him opportunity because he's black, because of that, it's like people are good in their own right, you know, and I think people need to see it in that sense, you know. And so when we start to change that thinking to where it's no longer just because of a black coach, because of this or white coach, where it's like, oh, he's a good coach or a good person or good this or whatever, he can do the job, that's when I think it becomes real.